Hi, this is Coal Trains of Montreal. Looks like you got a freight coming here. At Argenson Park. Four locomotives. Double stack. The 5th of March, 2024. Well, not just double stacks, but mixed freight too. At about 5:20 p.m. One of the locomotives there looked like it was a GP9RM on the end there, the zebra stripe locomotive. The other two are road locomotives. Wow, look at these. A couple of bad order cars maybe. Some aggregate cars. Gas train. The unit gas train. As you see, these cars are connected by a hose to facilitate loading and unloading. So these come from the refineries in Montreal East. And this train here is heading west. I'm balancing this phone on the fence. Hopefully it comes out okay. But with Elton, part of the afternoon, too bad he couldn't be here. Anyway, a good time to go for trains anyway in Saint-Gaudi is about 4:15, 4:30 p.m. up until about, you know, 5:15, 5:30. You're guaranteed to see at least two trains, two freights, and a couple of passenger trains via or EXO. AIM, that's American International Metals, or American Industrial Metals, that's it. So they have scrap steel in there. It's also the place, they have a plant in eastern Montreal where they took the old MR90 cars. The old Dumontang commuter trains. Cars heading back west towards Ottawa and Rust Belt cities where they make cars like Detroit and Windsor. Believe it or not, in Montreal, here on March 5th, it was 14 degrees Celsius with very little wind. Great day. And that's the end of the train right there. So if you like what I do, please subscribe to Cool Trains in Montreal. Have a good day.